The government has requested that the local Red Cross Society train 10% of the population in first aid and CPR, and Red Cross officials say the organization is well on its way to reaching that goal. Wednesday morning, the society continued its training in CPR and first aid. Some 11 persons from distant communities are being trained. The objective is to convene a Train the Trainers program where the participants will be expected to pass on their knowledge and expertise in the field.
This program to us is of immense importance in that we are trying to diversify and move into the country. As is well known by local knowledge, we have been working in a number of communities. So what we have done, we have selected some persons from the very said communities to be instructors in first aid and CPR. In so doing, it would mean that we don't always have to leave headquarters to find ourselves down there doing something like this. But you have persons from Bexon, La Vieux-Mitan, Plateau, Millet, Debara, and I think that's it. And we have a couple from Castries also. So it's a wide section, but the fact remains, we are sure that once they gain the correct ability and be able to do it, we are going to get more persons trained over the island.
American Red Cross officials were called in to conduct the training. They say all too often family members watch helplessly as their loved ones suffer and even die when they could have rescued them if they had first aid and CPR training. It is for this reason that the participants are being trained as first responders, which could mean the difference between life and death before paramedics arrive.
They're great. It's a wonderful group of students. They're very skilled. They're going to make great instructors. So they'll be able to make the island a lot safer place because there'll be people all over who know how to do CPR and first aid. So it's a really good group.
Okay, how did the training program come about?
Through the International Red Cross. The St. Lucia Red Cross is part of a bigger initiative, and we were asked as instructors for the American Red Cross, or instructor trainers, to come to St. Lucia and train these new instructors. So it's we've done it in some of the other islands in the Caribbean, and St. Lucia is just part of a bigger initiative.
The four-day training exercise started on Monday. St. Lucia Red Cross was founded in 1949 as a branch of the British Red Cross and became a society of its own in 1983. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.